0.1. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave. Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. seconds. Well done. 7 seconds. 14.9 seconds. On track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. By 7.1 seconds. time now. Well done. Gap to the next car is around 3 seconds. Flag.